the Gardens to Norwich. Go over is the one where we have 20 again. Just the one you can just see coming up there.
Well, I think you can see it. Yeah, just at the end of the
trees. I don't think this set is going to work any more service today. The 68 on the back has got a few problems, as in it's not giving as much horsepower is the one in front. Or not give us, I don't know what the correct wording is for it. But it's not, when the one in front powers off, this one just stays at the RPM it is. Green light. So we're definitely cleared through the Girlings lane. see the theatre board. Six. Looks like six. Charlie Oscar 1787. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. A little bit of power just to actually get us there. 37s are waiting on four. We're going to take them to Yipra. Try and actually get to Brunel this time. Yeah, that's it. Okay, right, we're turning into six. So this train now goes out of service. Yeah, this one, this wouldn't be scheduled to go for another. But it's near enough. It's four and a half hours.
4 hours.
Yeah, four and a half hours until it's supposed to leave again.
That's the trouble, we're getting that
train to culture stuff. Huh? See it. See
it. Look, the handle. Yeah. Look, I can't do it, see, so that's a bit of a bugger down. Whereabouts
are you from originally?
York. Came down last night. Yeah. Going back tonight.
Yeah.
Back home tomorrow. Heading to
Edinburgh
Thursday.
You travel a bit then?
Oh, I do, yeah.
Okay, here we go, the final stop.
Yeah.
Welcome to Norwich, thanks guys for this video.